Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to be showing you how to mute someone on Roblox. So this is going to be the same process whether you're on your phone or like on your laptop computer with a website version. So what you're going to want to do is go to the chat like on the left top left hand corner there. And then if you want to mute like a specific person, what you're going to want to do like go see their name like that MXICS guy. And what we're going to want to do for that, so click tap to chat, to go ahead and type it in there. Then what you're going to want to do is do like a forward slash, this character here, then a mute. Then you're going to want to do a space. Then you're going to want to go ahead and type in the player's name who you want to mute. So that person there, I just said, go ahead and type that in, then click return or like done into the chat right there. Then as you can see there, it will say speaker, that person's name has been muted. That's when you know it's done. You won't be able to receive messages from them anymore. So leave a like on the video if that did help you out. Subscribe for more videos like this. Click on screen to see my how-to videos on the Roblox app and other videos similar. But that's it for now. I'll see you on the next video.